was nice, the party went up in a night.
Hey, yeah.
Yippee-i-yo. And everybody having a ball.
Yippee-i-yo.
Until the fellas started in calling.
Yippee-i-yo.
And the girls were totally cold. I had a pool of shots.
Who let the dogs out?
He's very smart. He can answer any question as long as the answer to the question is a number. He does this by barking out the answers. He's very good in math, general information, and golf trivia. Let's ask him a few questions in the math category. 2 plus 2. 2 times 3. 2. Very good. Square root of 16. Perfect. Let's go to general information. How many tires on a car? Spare tire? Yes. How many points for a touchdown? Extra point. Go for 2. Perfect. Now we're going to go to golf trivia, the toughest category of all. Can you tell me how many times Jack Nicklaus has won the Masters? What about Arnold Palmer? Last golf question. What's the par on the 18th hole at Pebble Beach? Absolutely correct. Beautiful, Mr. Buck. Thank you. Mr. Bucky is into recycling. Recycle. Close. Excellent. Mr. Bucky, going green.
Walk with me. Come on. Spin. Beautiful.
Mr. Bucky's always helping me out. Achoo! Excellent. Nice going. Bucky gets the paper for me every day. Get it, Buck. Good boy. Thanks, buddy. I'm really clumsy. Luckily, I have Mr. Bucky. He picks up things I can't reach. Oops. Thanks, Buck. Most of the time, Mr. Bucky's good. However, on those rare occasions when he's bad, I have to take drastic measures. He will not be harmed in this next demonstration. Bang! He's dead. He was a good dog. And now he's dead. No, he's alive. When Bucky wakes up, he's very tired. There's only one way to get the sleep out of the eyes. You have to scratch it out. Again. I think there's a little left. Scratch again. Down and roll. Atta boy. Good job. Good job.
What else you got? Good boy. He's a good boy.
He's a very good boy.
So good. Yeah, he's good.
He's a good boy. He's a really good boy.
Bumba. Good boy. Very nice.
Well done, Mr. Bucky.